today I'm going to show you three or four different ways, probably four or three, different ways to play the cup song. Just the rhythm, not the singing, since I don't really want to. So, first one is when I grew up, I learned this one. How you do that is they all start with this. So you take this, you go here, slide it across this hand, and you're like that. So you can try it one more time. So you take the bottom like this, and you flip it, and then go here, down. So the second one is you go, which is a little more harder. I'll show you how to do it. That was a little too fast to me. I need to calm down. It's very hot. It's summer. So you start with, and you go, wait, let me restart that. So instead of just flipping it, you go on the side, right here, then flip. So if you want to do that one, sure. The third one is, the only different thing is you go like this, so as the normal one. So if you did that one, it's a pretty quick one. So, and I'm pretty sure you should know how to do it if you learned other ones. Now the fourth one, which is the last one, you go, yeah, I did that wrong, but let me show you. So you start with the same thing, on the side, right here, like this, and then like this. So it's kind of a mix of all of them. It's really fun, and please, I never had a YouTube channel before, and please get a thumbs up, and also please subscribe and share it with your friends if you want to. So all you can do is have a good time and have a happy summer. Bye!